We want to simplify 16 to the 3/4, so we'll start by raising 16 to the 1/4 power and then raise that whole thing to the 3rd power. So 16 to the 1/4 gives us 2, and 2 to the 3rd is 8.